So I would like to start off by doing a breathing exercise. So can everyone breathe in and continue to inhale until I tell you to exhale. Continue to breathe in, continue to breathe in, now exhale. The struggle that you felt is what it feels like to be a Black student in America without a lack of support. With the lack of support, being able to release, not being able to breathe. The holistic Black experience is not monolithic, nor is it prescriptive. But one thing that rings true is the point that at some point in their lives, their Black identity will be the cause or the root of some face adversity. Literature in my research supports that for those who do not identify as Black, it may be hard to associate feelings with those lived experiences, which leads us to the gray area of conversation surrounding the argument of should the support of all students be the same of those who are Black. In my qualitative approach, I compared Western Carolina to its benchmark institutions to see if there are trends that are associated with the overall Black student experience. With that, I use Western Carolina as my laboratory of practice to speak to both students and staff here. In seeking the student voice, I met Kadevis Sneed, a student athlete and active Greek Life member who shared with me that though his involvement may be admirable, he still feels an underlying feeling that Western Carolina fails to support him in the senses of either him failing or having a major accomplishment. In that, he also expressed to me that the support that he gets comes from one place that is solely tapped out by students who also look like him. In my research supports that predominantly white institutions Thank you.